Hi friends, how are you? My name is Bethany and welcome to LuLaRoe Tuesday. Today I'm going to talk a little bit about why I decided to become a LuLaRoe fashion consultant. So one of the key things that they always talk about is what your motivation is. Why do you do what you do? And so that's what I'm going to get into a little bit today. So I broke it up into kind of three categories. Why I want to do it for myself, for my family, and then for other folks. So let's start with my family. For those of you who don't know a little bit of background on me, I am a foster mother to an 8-year-old little girl. She's been with me since February of 2016, and we are working towards adoption. So we're in that process, which is long and drawn out. So since she came into my home, my life has been totally turned upside down. I almost went into the Fresh Prince of Bel-Air lyrics. My life got flipped, turned upside down, but it did. And through that process, it's really changed me. And so now my life is pretty much 129% devoted to the care of this little person and helping her have the best life possible. And that's kind of where the financial piece comes into it. Having a kid, as you know, is expensive, but having a special needs kid is even more so. And I really want to give her the best life that I can. I didn't set out to be a mother to a special needs kid, but that's the kid that I think really God had in mind for me. And so that's who I have. And so I do the very best that I can to give her everything that she needs to be able to succeed. But that stuff comes at a price. And I know that the most important thing that I can give her is love and caringness and nurturing. That you can't put a price tag on. However, some of her therapy services and activities that she does, those come with a price. Our ultimate goal is, after she's adopted, is to go to Disneyland and celebrate, because, I mean, what greater way to celebrate joining a family officially than going to the happiest place on earth? So that is my goal. And so I really needed a way to supplement my income. And so that was kind of one of the motivating factors of finding something that I could do from home, apart from my regular 9-to-5 job, that could help us out as a family with some of our financial needs. So that's, there you go. Nobody goes into business without somewhat thinking about the financial aspect of it. So that's that. I need to care for my kid. That's just that. So the second thing is for myself. Why do I want to do it? What do I want to get out of it? And I've talked about this a little bit before in terms of becoming a mother and how I find it to be a little bit isolating. A lot of my friends pre-mommy life don't have kids. That's not the space that they're in. And so it's a little bit hard to get together with them in the same capacity that I did before, because we have a 7 o'clock bedtime here. So, you know, it just makes my socializing a little bit different now. And I find it hard to fit in with some of the other mommies because my mom situation is so different, you know. It's sort of me, my kid, and the Department of Family and Children's Services are in a family together at this point. And so that struggle is challenging. It's hard to explain all of the other aspects of our life to other moms because I have to keep so much of our situation confidential. And it's just weird, you know, things that you deal with when you're dealing with a child that's in foster care that you're going to adopt, attachment issues, issues of behavior and whatnot. So it can be a little bit isolating. You don't want to be that mom whose kid's a little bit crazy. So I found it to be a little isolating on my part, having this kid and sort of being in this situation. So I wanted to find an organization or a group or something that I could do, not only for myself, but that would benefit me as a person and as a family. And so I found that through joining LuLaRoe, the folks that I have met through this process have been so supportive of not only of me doing LuLaRoe, but also of me being a mom and going through this adoption and everything that I want to do. I found that the folks that I've met have been super great. I'm involved in just a bunch of Facebook groups that are really fun and supportive. Everybody's kind of cheering everybody along, which is fun, and it seems very genuine, which is something that I am looking for. I like to have a positive outlook on things. I like to be a cheerleader. And so it's great to find other ladies who are doing that same thing. I think that often women like to knock one another down. And this is an experience where across the board, everybody that I've met has been super positive and super supportive, which has been really fun and refreshing. So I've met some really, really great people, not only becoming wanting to become a consultant, but as a customer too. The other consultants that I have interacted with just by buying different pieces and doing different things have been so nice. Where else do you go somewhere and somebody is so supportive of you being a shopper? You know, they call you by name. When you go onto their pages, it feels like you actually get to know these folks when you don't really. You know, they may live in Florida, which is where a lot, which is where my sponsor lives and where I sort of got introduced to LuLaRoe by these people that live in Florida. But you feel like you follow along and you get to know them, and then you go on their live sales and you can hear their voice and they tell stories or they'll show their dogs. So that's really fun. I think that that is a great way to connect with people, because even though I do love to shop for all things, I find that shopping for clothes is a challenge sometimes. I have a lot of body issues. You know, I'm not the standard size. I'm what folks might consider plus size or, you know, on the bigger range. But when I'm shopping at home and I have somebody who will say, oh, this will fit you, it'll be perfect, that makes me feel good about myself. And then to know that they're actually telling the truth, you know, when I get the clothes and they do fit and they are comfortable and they're flattering, that's a relief. So I feel really good about myself in the process. So it's fun to buy the clothes in this way, but then it's even better, and it's naturally, that the clothes actually, they live up to the promise. So that's perfect. So that's another thing. That's what I want to get out of it. I want to have something for myself where this is an identity that I can have. This is a hobby that I can have. It's not all consuming with my kid. And I can meet other folks and be uplifted and uplift others. And so that's where the third piece of, I want to sell LuLaRoe because it gives back to other folks. That feeling that I get when I am in a shopping group or when I'm watching a live sale, of really feeling connected to the consultant, like they care about me and they want me to look great and feel great, I think is spectacular. That's what I want to get. I love ordering something and getting that, you know, getting your package in the mail and every consultant writes a thank you note to you, you know, like, I love this piece. I hope you enjoy it. You know, we're like, oh, I can't wait to see a picture of you wearing this item of clothing that I was able to sell you. So I think it's spectacular. So I want to be able to share that with other people, you know, to where they can have a fun experience. They can feel like they're a part of me and they're helping me along with my journey. I can help them along with whatever journey they're on, you know, even if it is just, getting them a shirt and some leggings that makes them feel awesome. You know, I am a person that I tend to remember the outfits that I'm wearing for special occasions or different things, you know, outfits that you go on when you're going on a first date or the first day of school, even as me as a mom. I still have the outfit that I wore when I met my kid. So if that's something, if you have a big idea in your mind, if you can be a part of that, that's spectacular. So yeah, that's my why I'm doing it for now. I need something for me to feel good about myself and to have my own identity. I need a way to financially help out my kid in the best way possible. And I really want to help others and be a part of other people and interact with them and make them feel great. So that's why I decided to join LuLaRoe. If you are curious in following me along on this journey, then just subscribe to this channel. And like I said, I will try to post LuLaRoe videos on Tuesdays. Down below is a link to my Facebook group. You can also find me on Instagram, or you can send me an email, a message on here, comment, whatever. I'm happy to talk with anybody about anything. Anyway, thank you all so very much. If you are curious about me and my adoption and foster situation or journey, I will put a link to a playlist that I have all about how I came to meet my baby and how that is going. But yes, so that's my reason for doing everything. But yes, so thank you all so very much, and I hope you're having a great day. Bye.